2005.
AAA says today and tomorrow will be the busiest days on the road. 37 million people are expected to drive, and gas prices are up more than 30 cents in the last 2 months. Be glad you're not in New York or Washington, D.C., though, this weekend, where AAA says the average traffic delay will triple.
The holiday.